guys want to tell scary stories?
Yeah,
let's do it.
Do you know the mountain over there by the road, shaped like a body? Well, there's stories back then that says that mountain used to be paradise, but it changed after this lady killed her kids on the mountain. She took her kids to the mountain thinking, oh, I can save my kids, taking them to paradise, heaven on earth, right? And she took them there, and she still thought it wasn't paradise. And she didn't want anything to happen to those kids, so she went and killed her kids in paradise.
Okay, stop. I'm scared. I drive on the mountain.
You're being such a baby. I want to hear the story.
Okay.
So she killed them. She killed their kids on the mountain. And after that, the mountain shape changed to look like the body, like a body to warn you not to go to that mountain. But now we made a road that drives right by the mountain. And so now she walks by on that road and tries to hitchhike. Blah, 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 blah. Blah, 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 blah. Kids like you will pick her up. And if you don't pick her up that first time, sometimes she'll appear the second time later on down the road. Or if you're driving alone, she'll appear in your back seat. It's when you don't notice and you just look back to see if there's anybody behind you and you see her, and she'll get you like that. What's going on?
I don't know. I'm scared. Come on, Simon, this isn't funny.
Yeah, you scared us enough.
Let's go find her.